teaching your class today.
In the time it took Miss Honey to get very, very nervous, Matilda had formulated a plan.
She's really leaving now.
Is that your father used to call you? Hummingbird?
Bumblebee. I'm sure she knows the dolls missing.
He called her Trenchmore?
No, I suppose he called her Agatha. There.
She called him Magnus, right?
Yeah. Yes. Maybe I could go back to the house and put the doll back while she's still at school.
No, I can't. Calm down, Miss Honey. Really. It's gonna be okay.
Sweetheart, you promised you wouldn't go back in that house again.
I didn't. But I was on the garage roof. I didn't have the powers.
Okay.
Trunchbull was gone, never to be seen or heard from, never to darken a doorway again. Miss Honey moved back into her father's house. Of course, Matilda was a frequent visitor.
Did you know that the heart of a mouse beats at the rate of 650 times a minute?
Where'd you learn that?
In a book. It beats so fast it doesn't sound like it's beating at all. It sounds like it's humming.
Yeah.